There is no break for Amione. After a great round during the weekend, Serie Come is back to the battle to continue his race to the title. It's soon to know who will win, but some teams are showing what are they able to do and the most important teams are suffering the consequences. Calcio is not an easy league in the vole others, Napoli and Juventus, must be at their best if they want to win the league competition. Let's see what Serie A has prepared for this round. Great battles for the leaders. League fixtures will start on Saturday at Stadio Olimpico con accento acuto in Pico di Roma. Di Francesco and Del Neri will face a Coterina match that Roma should win, because Di Francesco has a better team. In fact, Udinese has not taken any point from a game against Roma since 2013, a draw in March at Stadio Friuli. If the local team wants to be near the top, it has to get the 3 points, but Udinese needs the points to because they are not in a good situation, so a great battle will be played in Roma in the first fixture of the round. The second match will be played at Stadio Paolo Mazzat 18:00. After being defeated against Milan 2 days ago, Spurs receives another visit from a top team, Napoli, one of the leaders, continues to be unbeaten and they aren't able to allow Spal taking a point from the match. The win probability rating of Spal is 3, so betting a local victory is something a lot of people can do easily. But experts know that Serie A can be full of surprises, so Napoli hasn't won the match yet. The outstanding match of the week will be played on Saturday at 20:45. Juventus will face one of his most important enemies, the other team of the city, Torino. These fixtures has always been a great match until last time they faced a quarter, but the teams got a draw. In fact, that game was played in Juventus Stadium, like the one which will be played on Saturday. For that reason, this match is special for the main final score won't be decided until the referee blows his referee to indicate that the match is finished. Sunday league fixtures will start with another great match. Sampdoria will receive AC Milan at Stadio Luigi Ferraris after getting a draw against Hellas Verona in a draw against Torino. Sampdoria has had 2 draws in a row and they want to break that with a victory to mount Hellas Cad, one of the teams which wants to be at the top of the classification at the end of the year. But AC Milan don't agree with that plan and they will only allow themselves to take the 3 points versus Giampaolo Scad. Lazio will be played at 15:00 PM at Stadio Marcantonio Bentegodi with lots of doubtful players, some players like Cerci and Chacon con accento acuto Cers from Hellas Verona and Basta and Debrili from Lazio don't know if they will be able to play the game. However, the win probability rating of Lazio is bigger than the one from Hellas Verona, but people know that, as it has been shown so many times, calcio is not a league of predictions and the Verona team will surely fight for the victory. Rogue and difficult match this round. Chievo will also be played at 15:00 PM. One game whose result is not clear because their past meetings show that both teams can win, It's true that the last game between these teams finished with a great victory from Cagliari, but Chievo will fight. Benevento will be the last game played at that time, it will be a great battle because Crotone and Benevento are both at the bottom of the table, so Bocnovsvo will win. At 18:00 PM, Sassuolo Calcio will face Bologna at Stadio Città del Tricolore in a match that, looking at the past meetings, it's difficult to know what can happen. Inter will face Genoa at Stadio Giuseppe Meazza at 15:00 PM. This is a curious fixture because when they play at home, they win, if Inter is the local team, it wins, and if Genoa is the local team, the victory is for Genoa, this info is taken from the past meetings between them. Well, say if Inter wins. Finali, Fiorentina in Atalanta will play the last game of the 6th round at Stadio Artemio Franchi.